Hello everybody, I'm back with another video, and I'll be showing you how to install Create Mod with Fabric. So you're going to need to install some things, so Fabric like this. You're gonna need the Create Fabric Mod, make sure it's the Fabric version. Go to Files, get the one that you want. So for me, I'm gonna get the newest version. And then whichever version of Create Fabric you just installed. So for me, I installed 1.18.2 since it's the latest version. As of now, even though 1.19 is out, it's not out for Create Fabric. So we'll go to the Files of Fabric API and go to 1.18.2 Fabric API. So first you're gonna want to install Fabric. So go to the version that you need to. So I need 1.18.2. You just click install and it'll do the rest. And you click OK here, and then you exit there. Now if you go to the start menu here, go to present app data percent and hit enter. Next, go to .minecraft, and there should be a folder called mods in here. That's if you have installed mods before. If you have not, then you'll create a new folder and call it mods. Highlight these two, go into your mods folder here, and drag these in here. You can safely close that. Once you're in the launcher, go to here, and you should see 1.18.2 or whichever version show up. If it has not shown up, go to installations, go to new installation, hit version, and you can see all the fabric versions right here. You might have to scroll down though. And then you just select it, you can name it. And then do this if you want to, and then you can hit create. But since I got it here, I can just click play and click I understand the risks and hit play. And you can go to single player and you can create a new world because you do not want to corrupt your other worlds. Once you're in the game, you should be able to see create stuff. Oh yeah, and your frames might get a bit choppy because you're running a mod and might just be choppy in general. So if you want better frames and maybe shaders even, then get Iris and Sodium. Well, I guess then you can have fun with your brass ladders. But if I'm being honest, this ladder looks pretty cool. And there's obviously more to this mod than ladders. Like, wow, isn't that crazy? It's called the Create Mod, so you can create things. And now, should be good. Do you like my name, by the way? It is very nice. So now you can have create stuff. Like, for instance, trains. Go forward. I love leaves. Well, with that, I like to say bye guys, I guess. So see you later. Bye.